Refugee camp, conspiracy theory, why? You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. And long last love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Caught in the way that I stand. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. I wanna hold you so much. At long last love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
John, hello. Where are we? Are we in the Santana room?
Santana suite.
Oh, may I come in?
Come in.
Oh, look how beautiful. Oh, let me look in the bathroom. Oh, look at the gorgeous bathroom.
Pictures of Santana playing at Woodstock and in all different places in the world. And a really cool picture of Santana playing in Chile. Santana took a shit in this toilet.
Hi, John.
Come, there's more.
Oh, more. Here we go. Is this where we're staying tonight?
The angel. The angel that Santana slept under?
The angel that Santana slept under.
That has many Santana artifacts.
Oh, show it. Rub your hand again.
Look.
Okay,
so
what else do we have?
We have beautiful.
Oh, let me back up.
With a Latin Hold American on. Theme. That is being cluttered by our numerous...
Oh, look at that Latin American theme.
It is beautiful.
Well, who do we have over here?
This, in the middle. Oh. He's going like this. In the middle.
Okay.
And then we have a picture of what I presume is Santana in some sort of grade school choir.
Grade school choir.
We have a picture of Santana and I don't know who the hell that is. And then Santana's autograph.
His autograph.
So beautiful.
So beautiful. A quote.
The most beautiful possession you can own is an open heart. The most powerful weapon you can be is an instrument of peace.
There we go. What's above?
Very powerful. Another signed thing of Santana.
Okay. What else do we have here,
Very
John? What's
cool.
over here?
Let's see.
What are these here? Pictures?
These
First?
Pictures, I think I must say, wow.
Various stage performances.
And down here on the table? Down here on the table.
Oh, what's this?
A nice bowl
of gems.
Of beads. Beautiful gems.
And this,
here,
John?
A guest book.
Full.
Look.
Oh.
On the same page. Jerry
Who is that?
Garcia.
Let me focus in here. Is that love, Jerry Garcia?
Love, Jerry Garcia.
Carlos, we love you long time. Your band stinks.
No, your bed stinks.
Oh, your bed stinks.
Your bed stinks, I think.
Love, then, Jerry Garcia.
On the same page.
On the same page.
Carlos, learn to play the guitar. Tom Morello
Rage Against the Machine.
Who, yeah, you have to admit, has a much different style than Carlos Santana. Many famous people.
Many famous people.
Wedded people. Beautiful.
Many wedded people.
Ooh, that's a really good one.
Look at that.
Santana. To Carlos Santana, much love.
We're going to sign this, right, John?
Of course.
Okay, should I go elsewhere now?
Yes.
Okay.
We have, you must get out the window here.
Hold on, we're getting out the window. Bear with us as we open up the window.
Look at that.
Okay.
That's Grant Street.
Okay, we're gonna actually open the window though.
Oh yeah.
Ready?
So you don't focus on the window pane.
Bear with us. I know it's a little bit foggy. We're getting John's side. Now, okay,
out
John, can
window?
You make sure you hold up the window for me?
Oh, it's not gonna work.
Here we are.
Grant Street.
We are on Grant Street in downtown San Francisco. I'm panning through the alley.
I don't know what this alley is.
It's an alley, but that's okay.
It's an alley like any other in San Francisco.
We're picturing it because it's our living...
It's ours.
It's our living environment. Way above. Look at that.
Look at the fog boiling over the city. It's so beautiful.
Okay. Ooh, there's a car trying to park. Look at that car.
Hey.
Look at the people.
What do you know?
Look at the people.
The tourists.
Okay, look at the stores.
Oh my god, I just said Taurus.
We're coming back in, he said Taurus. Okay, what's over here, John? What's this?
We have another beautiful Santana case with,
it's in another language, is it not?
It's in, I believe it would be Spanish.
That would be Spanish, yes. And below are some books, John, right?
Some books. That I presume
a beautiful lamp.
By Santana himself. Very beautiful, loopy sort of
lamp. A beautiful couch.
See? Chairs, a couch. Look, incense.
Oh,
special.
Look at the incense. John, yes? Incense?
Yes, incense. Amazing. And then look, it's sort of
look at this. There's John in the mirror.
Candles. Santana candles.
Here, I'm focusing. Say hi again. Well,
hi. Hi.
Okay, I'm focusing on the candles. There we are.
They're beautiful. They're so beautiful.
Oh, there's John in the mirror.
And then, look, I'm all fat.
Oh, but what's this?
And then look, it's a funky, asymmetrical top cabinet with a TV and then Nintendo and who cares.
Oh, what's
lots,
that?
Lots of munchies.
Which we can't touch.
No, which we definitely cannot.
Much money.
And then a stereo that's just panning through the stations, and it's not finding shit. And then, beautiful case. And I believe that's it.
Okay, so, hold on, John. Oh. This is us now. I'm sorry, I've been filming. And we're going to now enjoy our evening at the Carlos Santana hotel room. We will be back after we get to Mexico. Ready? Right?
Yes, we are going to have.
We'll continue our filming, but for now, we need to, say goodnight. Goodnight! Goodbye!